Axel's the best Super G skier in the world, so I think it'll be really difficult. You know, he's consistent every single race in Super G. He, you know, well, last year he won almost every single Super G, basically. It was rare when he was second or third. So this year, a little less so, but still, he's the guy to beat for sure. And, you know, he has the skill set to be good on any hill.